banded crab walks. Take a band, just stand on top of it, and we can cross it over to create a little bit more resistance, little bend in the knees, and then just push one way and then push the other way. What's important here is when we think about our shoulder and our upper body, think about your balancing two cups of water on each shoulder. So you're trying to keep that as still as possible. That then will isolate the legs more, opposed to compensating by using the upper body to help levy yourself.